Hello and welcome back to Plant Layout in Pursuit of Operational Excellence, an InvestNI video tutorial. In this chapter, we'll look at the different ways you can configure your product line to best suit your operations. There are two broad types of product lines: long thin lines and short fat ones. A long thin line is a single line of many sequential processes, such as the ones we've encountered in the wooden door and cake factories so far. A short fat line is two or more parallel lines with the processes spread out across them. Each has its own advantages. Long thin lines offer a controlled flow of materials, simple material handling, especially if the products are large or heavy, lower capital requirements because fewer machines are needed, more efficient operations since each worker and machine will be used more often. Meanwhile, short fat lines offer a higher mix flexibility since each stage or line can specialise in different types of product. Greater volume flexibility as stages can be closed or opened as required. Long thin lines require rebalancing every time the cycle time changes. If one stage breaks down, parallel stages are unaffected. Long thin lines stop operating altogether. Less monotonous work, since tasks are repeated less often. Lines don't have to be straight either. Curved lines are common, U-shaped for shorter lines or S-shaped for longer ones. The advantages of curved lines include staffing flexibility and balance. The U-shape allows one person to tend to several workstations adjacent or across the U without much walking. This opens options for balancing work among operators. When demand grows, more labour can be added until each station has an operator. Rework. When the line bends around itself, it's easy to return bad work to an earlier station for rework. Handling. It's easier to disperse materials to several workstations from the centre of a U or bend in a longer serpentine line. Passage. Long straight lines makes crossing from one side to the other difficult. Curved lines are shorter overall, reducing travel times around the factory. Teamwork. A semi-circular arrangement brings teams into closer contact with each other. That concludes this chapter. See you soon.